Right. Hey guys, T-Frame, we're doing a YouTube video, and this is a series with me and my best friend, Death Reaper, and he already got the bonus chest, I got a carrot from it, and we're gonna be starting a new series, and basically, whenever we defeat the Wither and End Dragon, and maybe the Elder Guardian, then the series will end, then we go into another texture pack, like, we do it like that, like maybe a Mass Effect, because we won't know what stuff is. We're also gonna do another video, two more videos today, 7 Days to Die, and we're gonna do, Minecraft Adventure Mode, which I'll explain that whenever that video goes out. And so this world is called Classic for a reason because stop it. Did you include your audio?
Yeah.
Right. So this is only gonna be me and my best friend, so no like additional players or anything. So it's just a normal Minecraft. Just it's called classic because it's classic texture pack. And then next one, we're gonna do plastic, and we gotta defeat the Wither and stuff like that. And then there could be a series where it goes on like 200 episodes where we actually don't end it after we kill the Wither. If you guys want, we could like go back to this world, and then like, I don't know. We'll just focus on first episode and you can get some wood. Oh yeah, it's on hard mode, so you do not want to sprint. We'll be.
Darian, I got something for you.
What's up? What? Thank you.
Axe. Found a cave, and I'm planning on going down in it.
We're just starting off in the new world of chicken. Ice.
We're gonna have to focus on food.
Yeah. Unlike the 7 Days to Die, you can actually make chests in this game. Least not that off. I don't think you can. But, you know. Oh yeah, and in like on YouTube, I actually like do like a title to like on the 7 Days to Die. I named it City because we found a city, but I'm gonna name like this one maybe like whatever if something exciting happens, like we find like the end dungeon or something. If we do, you know what I mean?
Dude, this freaking cave sounds are creepy.
What's up?
Creeper.
Oh.
Great. I'm at 2.5 hearts already. I've got blown up by two creepers already. And we just started.
Nice.
Nice.
I'm kidding. So it's obviously just me and my best friend, so. But I don't know what you guys want us else to play because me and him are gonna basically, I think we're gonna record like everything now. Like with him. Because now he
I
has a
probably should have made a
mic.
shovel.
No.
I'm trying to make a path straight from the cave up to the ground because before it was random drop-offs and there was no way in or out. So now I'm making a way out and in. Why am I breaking dirt with a pickaxe? I need to use my fist at least.
All
There.
right.
Oh, my tree grew! My dark oak. I planted a dark oak wood tree.
Well, since this is a large world, we're gonna want to explore a lot.
Yeah, but I'm gonna make sure I'm not gonna die on the way there. Like, I gotta get food first and. Make sure I have enough weapons and armor that I'm not gonna die whenever I leave. But wait,
Yeah.
do you just wanna like set up a small base whenever it gets dark? So what we could do is bring a bed with us, and then whenever we travel, just build a small house and just place down a bed and sleep.
Yeah, maybe. Alright, nice. I found a little cave.
Where did you go?
I don't know.
Did you just run away?
I just mined some trees and now I found a cave and I'm going into it.
Well, there was a cave at a spawn.
Alright, so, boop, 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 let me make some tools, bruh. Oops.
Man, I'm missing one sapling. Like one more, and I can recreate a dark oak wood tree.
All right, so I don't know if they will actually like this one better or not, because it's not split screen like the other one.
You know, I can find you just by following the trail of broken trees.
Yeah.
There's just a trail of floating grass, not grass, but, you know what you call them? Leaf blocks.
Alright, well, see? This is easy, that's why our other series that we're gonna be posting today won't be so much. Don't, like, spoil it or anything for them, like, they don't know. Or, obviously. But they will never, they won't know. Until we do it. Actually, it can be fun and challenging at the same time. Bless you.
I've been running everywhere, and that was a mistake, because now I'm running out of food. And fast.
It's your fault.
Yep.
Killing some animals for the food. Yeah. Butthead. I'm kidding.
My nose.
It's a fresh new start. Minecraft. Oops.
See, that's what I was saying. Make it where I can't hit you, then you hit me.
I can't. I actually didn't mean to hit you. I kind of broke my sword doing that. I didn't mean to do that. Well, it kind of helped you in a way. At least I wasn't 7 days to die and you had to reorganize your whole inventory.
Yeah.
Pretty much. Because this game's really easy, but 7 days to die. You can't really.
On Ark it's easy too.
Yeah, Ark is like.
Ark is probably the easiest organization.
I don't know if you guys want to see an Ark series. Like, maybe we should do an Ark series. Like, offline. But I don't know what stats we would do. We were going to do stats on, like, a normal server. So it's going
to
be hard.
So
we need to have
an Ark challenge. Like, we need to make a 4 episode, and each one of them being, like, exactly 30 minutes. Not exactly 30 minutes, but. Somewhere near 30 minutes, and we can't upgrade anything else but our speed.
Sorry.
We can't upgrade anything else but our speed, or we can't upgrade anything else but our health, or one thing, one item, we can only upgrade one thing, like, the whole time.
Well,
we
I mean, one thing at first level. We're gonna actually do a series on it, and, like, actually, yeah. I don't know if we're gonna do that, though. Like, it's gonna be after, like, some of these series ends, like, the one we just started. Like, we already started 7 Days to Die, and we're gonna start two more today on Minecraft. I don't know if we should add two on Minecraft, though, but I mean.
It's like our backup series, kinda. Ark.
And Terraria, and, hey, Overwatch can't really have a series on, just gameplays. I mean, like, we can also do not on Subnautica, like, not on the Souls Project. Like, I want to do ones with just me and him. Like, I have the Souls Project now, guys, by the way. I don't know if I'll do a series on that, though, but I already started playing it a bit. Then. Man, shoot him, I dare you.
Hey, Darian.
What's up? No.
That's
What?
what. Creeper.
Retard.
Dude, creepers are like my freaking mortal enemy. I cannot deal with creepers.
I don't want to be a dummy and just go in a hole, but. Oh, I found your stuff. I didn't pick it up, though. I'm trying to make a hidey hole.
Is it all of my stuff? Yeah, it is.
What? Do you know
Oh,
where
I
I
killed that
am?
zombie and got an iron shovel.
Oh, I'm like under you. Are you digging to me?
I don't want to see you, so
I
I'm
have
just
a
trying to get you
pathway
down.
to it. You're not even next by me, though.
I can't see you for some reason. I see you now.
Alright, so food. Gonna be a main source we're gonna need. Not very good that we already are. Holy, can you hear me?
Yeah, what was that?
I don't know, I accidentally did something to that mic. Alright, well, I'm not gonna be dumb and just sit in a hole. I'm gonna actually go kill
How did I
stuff.
not see this? Oh wait, that's why. If you
You're
surround it with
bl
the grass, nobody will ever know it's there. Watch out, there's two creepers right down here.
I don't give a crap. Gangster. Rick, nobody cares. Creepers can't miss.
Oh,
You
thanks for
didn't.
killing the other one.
And I'm on an animal hunting spree. See, that's why we need a house, because I'm running out of stuff already. Stuff. If we're gonna have a house, how are we supposed to, like, live in. Like, live in one place and.
What do you mean?
Like we're gonna have like full inventory a lot. So we're gonna need houses and build storages and stuff.
I got some
But we
wood.
need.
I
I
got almost a
know.
stack of wood.
We need to explore. Kind of.
I got two stacks of planks. Explore. Where are we on the map? Wait, oh, is this a large world?
Yes. So it's a 10 by 10.
Oh, crap. Okay. So, we're on whenever I open the map, I don't know if this matters at all since it takes like a few maps to make up one world, but on the map we're in the bottom left corner. I doubt that matters though.
Yeah, let's go this way a bit.
Do we got enough food to survive going this way?
Oh no, I killed tons of stuff, but we need to kill more. Like this piggy.
Gonna focus on sheep. Because they drop food and wool.
Yeah, I've been killing a lot of those. Spider behind you. I got this spider over here.
There's two spiders over here. What the heck? I start running right into the cactus.
Alright, nice. That's right, you don't know where I was. Came out of nowhere. Oh, yeah.
Ow.
Find some coal. I see that skeleton shooting at you. Stay behind that cactus. I got you. Ready?
My plan was to let the spider climb up the cactus.
Oh, sorry. I knocked you towards him. Yeah.
It worked. Well, I'm almost dead, so.
There's a spider. Why is there so many spiders, dude? Should name it like Spider Apocalypse or something.
Wait, dude, I'm gonna make something real fast.
Alright, cool. What biome is that? What is that? It looks like a volcano thing. Who is that guy that had a modded map? Let me play it on a 360. It's like Skittles. I know. It's retard. No, I can't. What is his actual name, though? Like, what's he want, bruh? What are you making? Same thing
there.
I am, I'm guessing, yes. Oh, did you
I
make
made you
two?
One.
Oh. It's kind of a problem. Let's go.
Oh, I'm stuck on a block. Okay, I'm coming. I was stuck on a block.
This is the fastest way to travel, actually. Don't, like, go to land. No! Dude! Oh my god, you saved
Nailed it.
Saved it. All right. See, this doesn't make our hunger run out as much because we're not actually spending. Alright, we're not going. Alright, you know what? You know what? We can go this way. You ready? Oh, I broke my boat. Crap. Do you have that extra boat?
Yeah.
Alright, here. I'm gonna fix this problem that we have. Connecting it to one.
There's right. Your shovel, dude. It's half broken because I got it off a zombie. I'll be just moving around. It's like a speedboat.
Alright, go through. Oh.
I tried, and whenever I think it's too small. Like, maybe. I don't know, but I tried going through it just a second ago, and it broke.
Alright.
I still got you a bow.
Oh, okay.
I just have to make myself one. Here. There's you a boat.
Yay. Got a mushroom biome. Alright. Hey, mushroom. We could have, like, an infinite mushroom source right here.
Mushroom stew? Or
our
mushroom?
Quest is to kill the Ender Dragon and Wither. So we need to find a place to camp, you know what I mean? And we're gonna build. Not really build, we're just gonna, can't believe this series will actually end sometime. Even though it just started. Alright, crash into this land right here. Ah! Okay, we're going here. We got a cow for food. It's good. Good meat. Alright. No!
What'd you hit?
I found a cavern. I found a giant cavern. I kinda didn't see the hole. Well, did you leave your crafting table there by land?
No.
Oh, okay. Well, don't, like, find my body, but can you lead me? Actually, I know where it is. Wait, did you fall down there too? Don't get my stuff.
No, I didn't fall down there, and I'm gonna go down there real fast here in a second.
Don't grab my
The
stuff though.
mine. No, of course not.
You know where I died, though, right?
Oh my god. Whenever you come here, I'm gonna show you what I landed on just now.
Bum 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 bum. I got another boat and I'm coming back over there. Boop. Boop 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 boop. Oh, oops. Boop 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 boop. Stupid boat, get back here. I can't believe in like that 2 hour long episode of 7 Days to Die, we literally were just swimming most of the time.
Especially me, I was swimming 2 times longer than you were.
Yeah. I.
Are you here yet?
And 3, 2, 1, what? Yeah, now I am. That's what that was. Me crashing.
I see
crashing.
Your name.
Yeah, I see yours too, butthead.
Yeah, come over here and look at me.
This is exactly where I fell, right here. Just one hole. Just one random hole out of nowhere.
Well, there's a ravine over here. I thought you were talking about this ravine.
That's where I did die. Wait, not this one.
Oh, look right here. Dude, there's this one water block that I had to jump on. I jumped all the way from this side. Like, I ran and jumped from this side onto this
nice.
One water block.
My stuff is on
Got
this
lucky.
Cavern over here. There's another cavern. Nope, this is not even the right one, I don't think. Yeah, never mind, it is. Yeah, there's my XP. So stupid. Oh,
what's wrong with this block of water?
Okay. I'm really mad right now. Because it didn't let me sprint. What the? Oh, no, no. It's easier just to do this than this. I think we can decide that do you want to change this? To medium instead of hard because it's kind of, you know, hard.
I'm fine.
I'm too, but right now, literally the other one's right there. Apparently, there's 2 caverns, so.
Hey, Darian.
What's up?
Can you hear me kind of good still?
Yeah.
Well, because I had to move the mic a bit away from my mouth because I was, for some reason, I'm really tired or something. I don't know. I keep breathing hard for some reason. Don't know why. So I'm moving the mic farther away from my face so you can't hear it that much.
Oh, okay.
I don't want it to sound like I'm breathing in the mic really hard. So I moved it away from my face. Like I said, I don't even know why I'm breathing so hard. I'm just sitting here playing a game, moving my thumbs, and I'm all of a sudden tired.
Na 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 na. Na.
Did you know the only family member in my whole house that's still awake is my brother or me. I'm the only one in my whole family that's still awake besides my dad because he's at work. My brother, my mom, and my sister are all asleep right now.
Oh, okay. Right now. No, my stuff.
Oh.
Wait, it's been 5 minutes? Oh, my stuff despawned. Well.
No, we lost a carrot.
Yeah. I did that because I didn't have it. I couldn't get out of the cave. And I only had sticks. I didn't have any wood. Alright, apparently I'm gonna have to restart, but that's fine. Darn it, I lost all my food. Banana. Alright, me and you need to explore and find a good place to build a house.
I'm gonna get my stuff first.
I know. How has it been 5 minutes already? Well, Minecraft they need to really look upper that because that was really low timing. I barely could get to my stuff. It's like the millionth crafting table I crafted. It's turning nighttime again, and I have nothing. This time I'm even less prepared than last time. I'm mind despawned.
Maybe exploring isn't the best idea whenever we first start.
Yeah, we might need some armor and stuff first.
That's what I was saying. That's why I said I'm gonna get some food and stuff.
We're gonna need to explore to find a house, though. So we know where we want to build it. Sup?
Hmm?
Why you sound like you're depressed or something? You're like, huh.
I'm not, I'm tired.
Okay.
I'm sweating too. Why am I sweating? Why am I all of a sudden really tired and sweating?
I have no idea.
I'm so out of shape that moving my thumbs is making me sweat and get really tired. Now that's just sad.
Ah, Enderman. Oh, he's friendly. As long as I don't look at his ugly face. Just like he kills me and gets mad at me for that. How did you know I knew you said that? Okay. Finding some stuff. Wait. Okay. What are you doing?
Huh? Oh,
what
I'm trying to organize my stuff real fast. First, I'm gonna eat, and then I'm gonna build a boat and get back to where they spawn. Crap, it's a skeleton.
Crap, I don't have a map anymore.
Get out of here, get in the hole. No, get back in the hole. Get back in the hole, Skelly. Come on, Skelly, get back in the hole. Get back in the hole. Aha! Ow, it still hurts though. I've trapped a skeleton inside a hole.
Why?
Well, because I was gonna dig a hole to hide from it, but then it fell into the hole.
Oh.
So, you know, it's trapped now. Darn it, Derry, you get that stuff.
Hi, Salty. Somebody's watching the stream right now. And now we're trying to kind of died. Alright, sweet. Perfect amount.
I thought he was talking to a zombie. Whenever he said hi, Salty, I thought he was like calling a zombie Salty.
What? No.
I don't know why.
Oh, Ninja wants me to join a party. Derp. Alright, you can't really join the game. Because kind of just me and you.
Then why'd you invite him to the party?
Just so he could talk. Hey, Ninja. What's up? Oh. No, it's fine. I'm broadcasting right now, though. They can't hear you right now, so. Unless you include your audio. No.
Alright.
It's good. Me and Cole are just making series where it's just me and him, and we're trying. Basically, we need to defeat the Ender Dragon and stuff with just a normal texture pack, then later we're gonna add, like, the plastic one and just change it. This is just episode one, so it's gonna be a while. Yeah, because you kind of want to do it really fast. You know what I mean, Cole?
Yeah.
Because it's not a series. It's not a series like what we play on our other world that Rabbit, you found a diamond on, and all my friends play on. That's the world that we're going to keep after we defeat the Ender Dragon Wither and whatever. Did I get that? No, I didn't. Like, this is just a world where we just want. That's our goal. That's all we want to do
right?
When it's over. What do you mean?
Just asking, you said hurry, right?
Hurry to what? Yeah, we kind of want to do it fast.
Well, we gotta get to the Nether first, or else we can't craft the Ivenders.
Yeah, so. We need a diamond pick, though. You know what? Actually, do you want Ninja to be in this series? But he's not. It's up to you, Cole.
I don't really care.
I mean, we like just started, so I guess you can. But I mean, we might play it without you sometimes, though. But you can still be in it.
I'll include my audio now.
Okay.
If you want me to.
Yeah, do it.
It's all up to you guys.
If you're gonna join.
Sorry if I feel. Sound like really, really, like, tired.
Would you get iron?
I just woke up.
And from the ravine.
So we sure just need iron armor and, like, a bow and stuff.
To get diamonds, all we need is an iron pickaxe. So, that's why you said hurry, so I'm just gonna...
Why are my settings keep on resetting?
Oh, let me,
I'm digging straight down to bedrock, getting diamonds really fast.
Alright, well, Ninja, we, like, just started. We only have, like, stone. I guess he has some iron, though. But.
Alright, okay.
But I mean, we might record some without you though. Cause me and Cole are just stupid spider.
I found some more iron. I don't
so
need no more
this
iron.
Is not gonna be like a series that's gonna keep going. So we just want to try and defeat the Ender Dragon. That's our goal. And
so
the
you're defeating. Yeah. So it's we're just the
kind of
thing.
Fast as possible. Like, then after this series is over,
I'll
we're gonna do it in
as
the.
A guest.
Then we're gonna
I'll
do it as
a guest.
A
that comes in.
You're just gonna be okay. You're gonna be like a guest. But you might help us fight the Ender Dragon at the end.
Yeah. You know what I'll do? I'll come in like every other three episodes to see like from the start how you were then, but how you are now. You know?
Yeah.
I think that would be fun.
There's a wooden sword. Or you don't want it?
Like.
Right there.
Don't take the iron out of my furnace.
Yeah, she won't.
I'm not.
Shut up, dire wolf.
No. I thought maybe it was like food or something. I know about food. Game, why are you...
Oh,
great,
cool.
It set it back to classic craft. It turned off classic craft. No, I don't want
wait.
This. No. Yeesh. What do my control... Dog, what are you doing? My dog's back there, like, going crazy. Alright. Back to the... Ooh, I've already cut down the stone. Hello, kitty.
Cole, I didn't mean just to rush it, but okay. It's fine.
You said hurry, something.
I mean... If you get diamonds in the first episode...
Who's breathing into their mic? Just to know.
Him. Well, these should be only, like, 30 Maybe. Minutes long, then, if we're gonna, like, just rush it, you know what I mean? But I don't know how long this one's been going on for, so... Wait, I can check.
Say about 8 minutes,
Whoa.
Maybe.
Or,
Whoa.
Wait, only?
That was a weird sound.
Or more.
Whoa.
Oh, it's already been 30 minutes. It's been 38.
Really?
Yeah, and we did, like, nothing. Well, I'm not gonna end it.
Well, I mean, I got an iron pickaxe. And some iron.
Well, I have an hour, so you... I guess. I don't really like soda.
You don't want soda? Okay.
Alright.
You don't like soda?
I'm not a big fan of it.
It's soda. I like
In
soda.
One of the custom maps, you actually spawn with a shank in Black Ops 1. It's really cool. Instead of like a gun or something, you spawn with a shank.
Why are you playing this? I thought you wanted to play Fast or
Zombie. I'm playing with a few friends. Why am I crashing? I know. Jesus.
Alright,
nope,
what's
I'm
up, Darryl? Alright, so...
Everything that I had is in lava.
What?
Aw, that sucks.
A skeleton shot me into lava.
That just means we need to go in packs.
Well, I had really low health to start with. I already had no hunger and no health because I was trying to get my... I died before and I was trying to get my stuff and... I was running the whole time, so I lost all of my hunger. And I was fighting like 50 mobs at a time.
Actually, you know what? Instead of you doing that, I'm gonna go grab you a bunch of food. So, when you actually do go adventuring again or something like that...
I just wanna see if maybe something got left behind. Just hoping that maybe something didn't get... So my iron didn't get burnt. My sword,
Whoa.
So my iron. It means my iron pick got burnt.
Hey, that's alright. You can always make another one.
We did just start, so I didn't really... It's not like a big thing. I mean, if we've been playing for like
not
hours
like
and we just now got here. If we've been playing for hours and I just now died and lost everything, I would've been mad. But... I kind of just now started, so I rushed into a cave full of lava. What did I expect?
I'm gonna put. Oh, you still have enough iron to make another pickaxe, and I just.
In my furnace, yeah.
Yeah. Could I use the furnace to cook you food?
Yeah. You can, if you want to, you can make yourself an iron pickaxe.
No. I don't trust myself with it. I'm gonna go craft the chest.
Can I?
I'm gonna go craft the chest. Oh my god.
Hey, where's the iron? There's no iron in here.
I have it in my inventory, and I wanted to put it out where it was in display from what he said, so there you go. Also, the food for everybody's. I'm just gonna take one pork chop. And then I'm gonna get this with the Death Ripper.
I'm on like level 15 right now, and there's so much lava, I expected to find diamonds. Jesus.
Reaper. Where are you? I have a pork chop.
Down in the cave, trying to see if there's any diamonds anywhere.
There's a bunch of caves.
There's, I built a mine. I built a mine near the, furnace and stuff. It's in one of the corners of the cave. I'll come back.
I think this is it. Just like a long, long stairs?
Yeah.
I still don't have
stairs and that's mine.
I'm amazing at Minecraft.
Well, you did just start, so. So.
No, by then, or by now, I probably would have had, like, a stone pickaxe. I don't even have a wooden one. Okay, that wasn't supposed to happen. Now I'm stuck.
How'd you get stuck?
You can come and see.
I'm coming. I'm trying to make my way there right now.
I was grabbing gravel, but I didn't realize the gravitational... I forgot about the gravitational pull on that, because it's ugly enough just on two blocks. So, I'm kind of just, like, stuck on one mini block. Because I don't feel like parkouristic. You know what? I'm parkouristic today.
I jumped right into the lava.
That wouldn't have been fun. Here's a steak. No, not steak, but workshop. I'm gonna go grab some more food for you all.
Mungo can write me another iron pickaxe.
I'm not really worried about myself. In this map.
Why?
Because I'll only be ever so often in here. I feel like I shouldn't kip myself out, but you all. Because, say I get like 30 diamonds. Now this is just a hypothetical thing. I don't think that'll probably ever happen for me. I get 30 diamonds. I kip myself out, but I don't give anything to you all. And I just come here every so often. So, what good would that do? If I got all those diamonds.
I guess you're right. What are you doing, Darian?
I'm gonna make a mine just like you and try and find some diamonds.
What?
Well, I found a cave. And
back.
With lava and everything. I'm gonna search one last area, and then I'm gonna keep. Then I'm gonna make like a strip mine type of thing.
Hello?
What?
Oh, well, just nobody's talking.
This will be a very boring video then. It's so quiet. Am I even low enough for diamonds? I'm pretty sure I'm low enough for diamonds. I mean, if I'm low enough for lava. Not that. But, before I died, I went down to level 16, and then whenever I went down to level 16, I found this cave. So I should be lower than level 16, which is just enough for diamonds.
Hey, I'm back.
Okay.
Sorry, my dog's food ran out, and so did her water. I was just going to fix that really fast and give her more.
Okay.
sheep. Food. This is a neat small house.
Wait, is what I made, I'm guessing?
It's made out of cobblestone.
Yeah, I made it.
You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna build a real fancy house.
This world we're not gonna like, keep, though. Oh, I'm at bedrock. Alright.
I mean, if you guys want to keep it, it's up to you, or no.
No, I mean the world.
Where are you guys? Well, it doesn't really matter. I build stuff like this.
After we're done with the series.
Places. I need a flat area. I'm gonna have to... Oh, man. I have to do the most...
I'm gonna give you something to drink, Darren, okay?
Okay.
I'm doing the most laborious task in Minecraft that ever could happen. I'm building a shovel, and then I'm gonna go layer out some land. Best part of Minecraft ever, 100% achieved. I don't like the sound of that. I'm going up. I'm gonna land up. Owie. Cowie, Zambi is not what I was wanting. I don't like the taste of rotten flesh. Sorry, sir. I know you do. I have 45 minutes until I have to go, but I'll be on in an hour.
Okay.
This yeah? usually happens a day because they don't want my eyes, or because I have a tendency, I guess, to get upset.
Me?
Yes, that's what they're saying. No, I do. I have a tendency of getting upset because I haven't played a video game, which is so weird. But I guess it makes sense at the exact same time. Because if you don't let your mind focus, that could happen. Hello. Dang it. I almost have a little part of land that I want to use. Because I don't want to make it into wood. That's creepy.
I'm back.
Okay.
It's just like two zombies. It looks like they're conversating. They're just like on, like, I guess, two sand blocks or grass blocks. I don't know. It looks cool. Or funny. Oh, if you want to check it out, it's near by that cobblestone hut, I think. It's to the right, actually. Yeah, it's to the right. One of the zombies has moved, and it was like a foreign space. I don't know what they were doing. They're just kind of like sitting there. Oh, this wooden sword isn't going to handle a creeper. I'm so good at Minecraft.
Where are you at? Are you? Oh yeah, I forgot. You're mining, aren't you?
Yeah.
Who, me?
I need to get some wood and get some sticks. So I make iron, or another iron pickaxe. Have you not found any diamonds yet?
No, I found a lot of iron.
We need to make torches to carry.
I have a stack on me.
What, of torches?
Yeah.
Yay. No. Ah, darn it. I got knocked out. This spider has swiftness effect on it. I need help.
I can't.
Oh, that's gonna be in the health.
Apparently, I'm good enough on my own. Nope. You're not hurting anyone.
I think we should end off the first episode here, though.
You do? Did you find any diamonds yet? Still
no.
Okay. Oh, diamonds on the first episode would be a bit ludicrous. We are just getting settled. Maybe tomorrow we can get, or whenever you
want to. Oh, we want to hurry. I mean, if we get diamonds, Once we get diamonds, it'll only take about like maybe an hour before we get into the Nether.
Yeah.
And then once we do that...
Well, I'm gonna end it.
I was gonna say an hour before we get into the Nether. More like
goodbye, guys. See you guys next episode.